How's it going, Gerald?
Oh, not so good.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I'm down $300.
Yeah, I'm down $26,000.
Yeah, well, maybe we should... Wait, $26,000?
I forgot to tell you, I have a gambling problem.
Gerald, $26,000!
Shh! I have to win it back before Sheila finds out.
Where did you get that kind of money?
The casino gave me credit. I put the house up as collateral, but I still have this $10 chip.
Dealer 21, sorry.
That's it. I'm destitute.